Mayor Matheson, VFD, and the City of Valdosta is again collecting Christmas presents for the patients of Parkwood Developmental Center.
Thank you to Mayor Gale for pulling it back local. I think that's kind of what it's all about, the community helping the Parkwood Development Center. Again, the 70 residents or so that are in there deserve a great Christmas, a great quality of life, and some of this stuff just lights up their world and carries their day as well. It's a community coming together to buy these items, to make a difference at Christmas, and the fire department and myself are happy to deliver.
We are collecting things from small toys to personal care items.
Strategy is to raid the dollar store and grab everything they got, from toothbrushes to shampoo bottles to everything that you can grab out of those. That's what they need, and that's what we're gonna deliver on December 8th. Before December 6th or 7th, please drop by any of the items that I mentioned. You can do so at the City Hall. We have a box on the ground floor, City Hall Annex. There's a box there and over at Fire Station Number 1 as well.
Mayor Matheson is really excited for the event, which hits close to home for him.
I'm incredibly excited to be there in person. Hopefully COVID's going to allow us to do that, to enter the facility and to deliver the items. It means the world. With a daughter with a developmental disability as well, these people are institutionalized. These people usually and typically have no family as well. So this is us doing something for those in our community.
For more information, contact Public Information.